I think it's time to say goodbye to Prince Abubu.
For shame.